spiritual seek, not a science. Huxley enters the new world of spiritual geometry.
Everything he looked at was transfigured. When he looked at plants, he could see them rather like Albert Hofmann, bursting with life, bursting with color.